Alright folks, how you doing? Today I'm on the island of Arran and I'm with Davey from Lock in the Wildside.
Alright guys.
And we're going to be doing the Akia Ridge tomorrow, so can't wait. Did it last year and it was absolutely fantastic. We're staying at Glen Rosa campsite, so I bought the big tent with us just so it's nice, plenty of room and everything to relax. So we're staying at my cousin Nicol, he sort of runs the campsite, so we met him already, a good bit of a banter. And tomorrow Ali's probably going as well with us, my cousin Ali in the mountain rescue. So we're looking forward to that, can't wait. Alright folks, that's us ready to go up the Akia Ridge Scramble in the Arran Mountain Festival, can you wait? So I'll see you guys on the trail. Alright folks, that's us just arrived at the first cairn here, just having a wee break. So we've just come all the way up there from the campsite up to here, and then we're going to be going over this bit here, that's Ben of Cleven. We're not going to go to the summit of that, you go around the side and you go over that bit there, that sort of Beelicky bit there, and that takes you right down to the the Akia Ridge, so it's pretty cool. So I'll show you some of the other hills here as well. That's Ben Nice there and Ben Tarson. Plan to camp on that soon. Cracking Hill. And I'm just going to go over here as well, show you the old Goat Fell, one of the most famous one on the island. Absolutely brilliant mountain. And North Goat Fell to the left of that. As we get up, I'll show you more of the hills over there, but so amazing. This is our life. There you go folks, it's the first half for the ridge. Let's head right over the other side and up round there, up the back, up to the top of the summit, and then there's a bit at the back, and there's my favourite mountain, Kiavor. How good's this? This is going to be brilliant. So as you see the group there, they're going up there, over that bit, over the top, and then we'll put the harnesses on a bit there, but this is fantastic, eh? Look at this, oh amazing, show you again. Brilliant. We're going to put the harnesses on down here and then hit that ridge up there. The cruxy bits at the back of the ridge you can't see from here. There's a Castile of Vale up there. Cockney Loy away up over there. So brilliant, look at that. Is the other, see the other side of the island now? Wow. Right over. There's the Clyde. Oh, this is brilliant, man, honestly. I can't wait to get these harnesses on. Get right into this. We'll be right back. I've just come down from there, let me go first, so they're all going down to do that next. There'll be abseil down there. Easy peasy. That's not really an abseil, it's just holding you. Brilliant. We're just going up here. That's the full summit there, so we'll go up there and go on the summit stain. Brilliant.
Don't be too far, just keep on your ass.
Right.
Sorted.
Nice.
Oh, thank you so much.
Stay low and just crawl along.
Yep.
Just find a bit of space.
Hi. Hello. Here we are in the great outdoors.
The great old rain's coming. Folks, that's us just come down from the summit stone. We've done the first half of the ack here. That's the sort of easier bit. So we're going on to do the second half, which is a bit more exposed and a wee bit more technical, but it's good. So I can't wait for that. Cool. So we're going down here, a wee bit down there, and then it takes you down to the bad step. We cross that, and then we're going to abseil down to another bit. This bit is actually super exposed. Bad step here. Cross there and up and onto that bit. Brilliant again.
Left or right here, buddy?
Right. Right.
Just gonna abseil down here. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I'm gonna rope up first here on the up here, mate.
Yeah, if you stand there,
just come down here. That's the route we're going up here. Take it that way up where Jamie is. There he is, waving, and then back up over the top. Superb.
Getting you all the way.
Hey, follow me.
Just take some slack in.
Yep.
Give it a minute, brother. Okay, when you're ready, Robert.
Damn it.
A bit awkward, this bit.
Aye.
That's it. Nice.
I'm
That's it, stay back where you are. Lift your head. That's it, I've got you. Ready? Okay, you can step round.
Aye.
It's a wall ball gone.
How's that?
Keep stepping round. Okay, wait there. Just don't click here.
Right, okay, mate.
And then if you just move up there.
Aye. Right, they bother.
You are very committed by the time you get to the.
Use what you can and then just sort of.
Maybe one stage.
Try and leap and pull yourself up onto this.
Just in case, that would be sensible.
Yeah.
Oh.
Always. So there's a ridge there. Started there in the morning, straight up there, and then the crux is this bit down here, which was absolutely amazing. So great stuff. So we'll be getting the helmets and the harnesses off soon. We're going to get a walk down Glen Rosa now, it's 2 hours or something like that, so might do a wee bit of filming, I don't know, but I'll get you back at the campsite anyway.
For these are my mountains, and this is my glen.
Alright folks, that's me back at the campsite now. Absolutely brilliant, honestly. What Aki Ridge again. Fantastic. So hope you guys enjoyed the video and we'll catch you in the next one. Catch you later.